coming to you from our GIS studios. I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. Minister for Education, Innovation, Gender Relations and Sustainable Development, Honourable Dr. Gail Rigobert, says the government is moving with urgency to address the water issues which some communities in Micoud North have recently been facing. The minister visited the Micoud Water Treatment Plant along with senior officials from WASCO. During the site visit, the minister identified some of the issues whilst also agreeing on ways to remedy the situation. Honourable Dr. Gail Rigobert expressed gratitude to the WASCO team for their support as well as the constituents for their patience and understanding as the government works to remedy the situation. New strategies are being employed to grow the Canadian and UK markets. The St. Lucia Tourism Authority, SLTA, indicated that it has noted some fluctuations in the markets and will be pursuing various measures not only to increase visitors from these markets but to ensure sustainability. Prime Minister the Honourable Alan Chasney indicated that a shift towards a more high-end tourism product over the years has necessitated a change in the marketing strategy. Stayover arrivals from the UK in 2018 increased by 4.9%, while Canada dipped by 5.6%, due in part to the absence of service from Transat tours and a reduction in frequency of WestJet flights. SLTA's Chief Executive Officer Beverly Nicholson-Doughty added that fluctuations in the respective currencies, as well as the experience being sought by visitors, also played a part in the fluctuations. The SLTA indicated that with increasing airlift and robust marketing strategies, among other factors including arrival figures to date, 2019 is on track for another record year. Hotel properties and other tourist attractions on the island have opened up their doors to residents for another massive summer of specials with the St. Lucia Tourism Authority's annual staycation promotion that runs until September 30th, 2019. Signalling continued confidence in the annual summer promotion, 39 industry partners have signed on to offer the finest dining experiences, tours and attractions, and world-class accommodations for as low as US$75 per night to local residents. CARICOM nationals are also invited to be a part of St. Lucia's sizzling summer with attractive CARICOM deals. CARICOM is an online marketing tool which showcases the island's tourism product with packages designed specifically for Caribbean nationals. Visitors now can play and stay at world-renowned hotels and resorts at highly discounted rates of up to 65% year-round. In 2018, the destination welcomed 77,548 visitors from the Caribbean, which reflected on 1.6% increase over the previous year. The SLTA therefore hopes to encourage continued growth in arrivals from the Caribbean through its Caribcation program. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.